Sorry the last one had no outro. I thought I'd be able to beat it fast enough, but the outro just got cut out. So, yeah, I got carried away. And hello, Sam, again. I do not need stupid guy. Bye. I wave at you. Oh, the laser puker is back. Maybe if I just go like this. Oh, that was so good. I was doing so great. You had made it halfway, and then it all fell out. I'm talking about your guts. It's fine with us. Okay. I made that song a little while ago. It's called The Gauntlet of Failure. It's based off of this game that I made called The Gauntlet of Failure, and yeah, it's not a real game. Don't like go looking up The Gauntlet of Failure. I just created it in my mind. There we go. All right, Mr. Laser Puker, you are so annoying. No, I'm not supposed to go up when the thing is coming. Me. Welcome back. Jolly Zip. Hi. That was just great. I think he actually aims at you. I'm pretty sure he aims at you. So I can go down or up. I'm pretty sure at least. Because he seems to be doing the same order. But maybe that's because... Nope, he just does that order. Okay. Man, the ground is really annoying. This was like Geometry Dash. Yes, I'm comparing it again. Then I could just go across the floor, and it would be all good. So if I just stay down here, I've learned some straight fly techniques. Oh, I guess it does change. So all I'm going to do is...
It's probably cool enough to shut the air off. I don't know how.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
But yeah, that costs big bucks.
Excusez-moi.
You're excusez-moi.
And I died.
I'm sorry. Did I get you killed?
I got hooked to the face, and then my rocket blew up.
That's a funny looking rocket. It looks like a football.
It does. And then I got blown up. Okay. I was too focused on how much it looked like a football. Stay down.
Watch out, yeah.
Go up. Go up. Go down. Oh, go up. Stay up. Go down. Go up again. Oh, I can't get the O. Go up again. No!
Gosh, that's hard.
Jeez. So I theorize that he aims at you, but he doesn't. You just need to pay attention to where he goes. So, like, he's there. He goes down, he goes up, and he goes up, and then he goes down, and yeah. I'm gonna stay quiet so I can focus.
Oh!
Man! Alright, so, I may be a bit silent until I beat this level.
No problem, sweetie.
Yeah. I was talking to the viewers, but, yeah, I may be a bit. At least, like, this would be a lot harder if I didn't learn some straight fly techniques from Geometry Dash. Should have stayed down. Okay.
I'm wondering, can you stay as high as you can?
Yes,
and maybe
you can,
go under you?
You can actually hit the ceiling, which I've noticed. You can't do it here, but once you go over here, you can just go up against the ceiling. But I want to get the letters, so I kind of have to go down at that part. Also, I want to look cool, like dodge all the stuff. But, like, after I get the O, I'm just gonna go up to the top. Go up. No, I bounce off the top. Oh, so he can still hit me while I'm up there. So I guess I can't do that. But I guess I could trick him. Because I'm pretty sure he aims at me, like, after the first level section.
Mm-hmm.
And so, yeah, I just like go up there and then go down at the last second. Then I think I can make it possible. And I only have 10 lives. That's bad. That's very bad.
Oh, now you have 11?
Oh, yeah. I got a 1-up. Yay. Jesus.
I saw that one come and I gasped.
Lee gas. Again. That's right. So when I get the O, I have to straight fly. I'm pretty sure it's no, but that wouldn't really make sense because I've gone past two checkpoints. I think it's actually a G, but I think you can check.
The letter, though.
No, it's a G. It just looks like an O, and it's like that. But it is a G. I knew it was weird. Blue, it's the neighbors again. Or is it? Yep. Way bad. What? I was going up! Oh no, I only have 6 lives. That's very, very bad! That's the second time I've said that's very, very bad in just one video. And I missed the O. G! Jesus. I always say O. It's a G. If I say O again, you know what I mean.
I do. You mean G.
Yeah. Maybe I should just go up, down, up, down, up, down.
No, there's one place where two come out at the same level.
Was it there?
No, it was earlier.
What is he doing? That was terrifying. Yay, I did it. Oh, it is. Wait, what is this? Can I get that? No. Alright, let's get the DK. Yeah. Alright, really good.
Whoa. One.
So many coins. Wow. Just, that was the third, that was the second checkpoint. And that took 10 minutes. Wow. Oh, I thought the boss was...
Boy, that was hard to get through there.
What? How do I... Oh, okay, the boss is right here. The mole train. That is gonna take a while. We'll do one attempt, and then we'll do this as the next one. I really hope we don't miss the outro again, so I'm just gonna... One attempt, and I remember specifically that there is nothing back here. I think this might be a banana. No, there's literally nothing. Alright. Let's get Diddy out of that barrel, finally. And now let's watch this cutscene. Them loading up the minecarts.
Well, those are some nice looking bananas.
That's why they stole them. That's why we're trying to get them back. Oh, I see you, Mr. Banjo.
Oh, they gotta dive in there now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, now he's playing himself. I mean, that would be pretty cool to play yourself. You look like a weirdo, but... Oh my god, look at him. Like they aren't
all... He hypnotized him.
Like they aren't already evil. Alright, let's get in. I completely forgot how to do this. And there was a heart right there. Alright. I don't know how I'm keeping up with the minecart when I jump.
Mm.
Oh, I had it though. Oh god. Heart, that's useless. Alright, where's it coming? Right there. Left. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, take your pet mole and rub it against the like button. Do people have pet moles?
No.
Well, just like find a mole and rub it against the like button, or just press it like a normal person. Subscribe to join Team Tiger's Eye and become a Tiger Knight. As I said in all my videos, you don't have to cut off your shoulders or kill anyone. And turn on the post notifications so you can get those likes before anyone else. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.